After more than 20 years in the tech industry, I've worked with project managers who are dedicated project managers, trained only as project managers, and I've worked with project managers who are trained as scientists and engineers. I always have preferred the technical project managers, that is, those that were trained as scientists and engineers. Let me tell you why. Technical project managers understand the desired outcome better, and they don't get too bogged down in the project management details. Now, there's three important aspects to that. Let me walk you through them. First, a technical project manager is generally looking at a lot more than just the Gantt chart, and so they don't get too bogged down in the details. When you have somebody who's only focusing on the details, when that's their entire job, then everything becomes important. And when everything's important, nothing is important. I've worked with non-technical project managers who focused on every little change and it became a fire drill that the team had to respond to. We spent too much energy doing that, and it was a waste of time. Everything became about responding to schedule changes. Most of the time, things that would have worked themselves out anyway. It's just not efficient, and I don't like it. Second, technical project managers are better at dealing with changes when things go sideways. Good management is about a lot more than just rules and process. Often the biggest challenges that face a team are those things that do not have answers anywhere in a book. The difference between mediocre leadership and great leadership is generally knowing when and how to bend the rules to deal with the unexpected and still get to the desired outcome. On a technical project, that generally means knowing something about the technical details. Third, a technical project manager gets more respect from the engineering team. And this isn't just about team culture. It actually comes from the first two points that I described. When the engineers see that the project manager focuses too much on unimportant tasks that they don't understand, or when they feel they don't understand the technical details enough to be able to deal with change when things go sideways, the project manager loses respect. That is not what you want on your project. That's very hard to recover from. The best results I've gotten are when I make the technical lead also responsible for the project management. That way they're directing the overall engineering as well as the project execution. Now that does mean they have less bandwidth to look at the engineering details, but that's okay because the project management flows more smoothly. I've actually made this change within an existing team where I moved the project management responsibility to the technical leads. It made us more productive, more efficient. It was definitely a positive change. Now this won't work, of course, for really large projects. In those cases, you need a dedicated project manager. For example, when I worked at an aerospace company, the projects were very large and we had dedicated project managers. That totally makes sense. But they were also technical and that was a real benefit, just as I've been saying. So my takeaway advice, if you are a scientist or an engineer, consider going into project management. That might be a great move for you. If you are a project manager or want to go into project management, consider a technical degree. I think it'd be a good move and would make you a much better project manager. But hey, that's my opinion. What do you think? I want to hear your thoughts, so put them in the comments below. Then click subscribe and the notification bell so you can be the first to see my next video. Thanks for watching. Now let's get out there and turn science into things people need.